大家好，我是 Eddie， 欢迎来到你好汉语。What's up, my Eddie gang? Welcome to another episode of Nihao Chinese. Well, in this very episode, I will teach you how to sing a very beautiful and classic Chinese ballad song. And it's from a Taiwanese singer who has already passed away, but she definitely is a legend, a diva, and her name is Teresa. In Chinese, we call her Deng Li Jun.And the song's name is called I Only Care About You, 我只在乎你。I'm sure you guys will love it because number one, this is a classic ballad song. Number two, it's gonna be performed by Eddie G. It's gonna be cute. Let's get started. 我们开始吧。
如果没有遇见你，我将会是在哪里？日子过得怎么样？人生是否要珍惜？也许认识某一人，过着平凡的日子，不知道会不会也有爱情甜如蜜。任时光匆匆流去，我只在乎你，心甘情愿感染你的气息。人生几何能够得到知己，失去生命的力量也不可惜。所以我求求你，别让我离开你，除了你我不能感到一丝丝情意。